burnt.
Well, my forehead. It's hot. I can't go to church with a burnt forehead. Can we go to the store and get some cream for it?
Now you know it ain't no stove.
But I still don't understand why we can't go to the convenience store like everybody else.
Baby, we don't look like everybody else. You know whites and blacks don't go to the same store, and you know that.
Well, can I invite some friends over after church? I want to play some records and dance in the backyard.
As long as you stay in the back, I got to patrol the neighborhood tonight, honey. You can find your dance.
We'll be all right, Dad. I promise.
Mama, this book says that ancient Egyptians were black people. That means that we were kings and queens. Mm-hmm. How did we go from being kings and queens to being slaves to not even being able to eat in the same restaurants as everybody else?
I don't know, baby gal.
Well, when I get older, I'm going to do something about it. I'm going to teach black people's history.
Black history? How are you going to teach black history?
I'm going to go to college like Dr. King, and I'm going to teach other black kids like me so they can go to college too.
That's a fine dream, baby girl. But I think I'm going to church bus outside. Come on.
Mama, Daddy, we have to go. Okay, John. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep at 16th Street Baptist. Won't start Sunday school. Miss Denise McNair's not present.
But Daddy, you just don't understand. I'm getting president in Sunday school and I can't be late. Oops, I almost forgot my Bible. I need my Bible. Mama, when I grow up, I want to be a doctor or a teacher or maybe a leader.
Sunday, September 16th, 1963, four girls were killed in the 16th Street Baptist Church, Birmingham, Alabama. Addie Mae Collins, age 14. Cynthia Weasley, age 14. Carol Robinson, age 14. And Denise McNair, age 11, lost their lives. But their death sparked something special and became a landmark movement in civil rights.